So I nearly had a car accident today.
I hope you didn't have the girls with you.
No, I dropped them off at the hairdressers and I went down the shop and I got a little custard tart. And that was all I was worried about when I nearly had the accident. I thought the custard tart had fallen over, but it had gone down the side of the door. And I'm thinking, I tell you what, if my custard tart is broken, I would have called the insurance company.